Well, the last game was a draw, and that got them the point for that. They'll want to win this one and get the three.
Yeah, I mean, there were some positive aspects from that draw, but didn't take the chances when they came.
Had a crack! Oh, the...
Sometimes I feel jaded. They don't see the real me. They only know cold. They only know cold. Oh, I had to get back. I had to resort to turning my back. I'm doing just that. True that. I thought he was through with me, but that wasn't true. The proof. You in the coupe with me. God shuffled the cards. Dealt me a hand with impossible odds. Put an obstacle course up. Look, and I conquered them all. Conquered them all. With minimal effort, I'm fresher than stock in your drawer. They spinning my record so heavy, I'm topping the Forbes. Stuck in a rock in a hard place, though. Is it true what they say? The higher you go, the longer the fall. Well, I dropped to the floor, the knock at the door was on cue. I thought that I saw it all till I saw you. Now I call you when the sun shines and the rain dries up. I'm a pit bull, but for you, I be on chain tied up. In the backyard with a muzzle on, tail wagging like Oregon Trail. Waiting on you to come through just like you do. Well,
I think I made it. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get low, I had to get low. I had to get back. I had to report, I had to get facts, cause you were just that. You that.
It was quite a disappointing draw last time, Alan, wasn't it? But they'll definitely be up for a victory if they can get one today.
I shouldn't have spoken quite a bit since that match. Where they went wrong, where they could have done better. But they created enough chances for me.
Cook. And they've got it away from the danger. Arnold saw the pass coming and got there first. And there is some backup for him in this position. And they've got a man out wide. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
That's the goalkeeper's ball.
When he was trying to find his teammate darting through the centre there, and probably onside.
Hughes. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And now he's looking for some support. The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do.
Is he going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
Going in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back to Carter. He's got support here. Okay. On the move and able to cut out the pass. A pass threaded through. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Cook, Arnold, able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Cook, now they've got the ball back, what can they do from here? That's a great clearance. Lucas. Suarez. Now Hughes, guided through. He's going to try his luck. And that is the first goal. And it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. So the first goal, it's 1-0. And Carter. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Incisive pass. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Defended well. There's a chance to play on by the referee. Well, it was a foul and he's given the free kick.
He's normally good from these set plays and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
In quickly. That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner. To Carter. It's a good cross and they get it away. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd maybe.
Chance to cross it. Switch of emphasis. He's had a go here. Arnold. Okay. And it's going to be a throw here. Squeezed in against the touchline. It will be another throw in. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Needs to stay cool now. In a great position to pull it back. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Restarting at 2-0. Cook. Interception here. Arnold.
Quigley.
Hit it hard and straight, the goalkeeper. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Threading it through. Guiding the pass through. He's going to try it. Can he do it? The shot gets blocked. Opportunity now. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. Referee's given a corner. Corner played in. Well, the goalkeeper takes charge here from the corner. And there goes the whistle for... And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Trying to turn over the play here. And this will be a goal kick. Throw in now. Hughes. It's Carter. Now they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. Pretty late, the challenge. For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that. I have seen him try to go for goal from this distance, so don't rule it out.
That's a short free kick. Defended well. And it is a header away and out of play. Superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. That's a good spot by the defender. Guided through. Surely. Well, the kind of save that you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. Swung in from the corner. Oh, that's good defending. That will be a corner. Corner swung in. Headed back across goal. It should be. Very sharp reaction save from close in. That's a corner. Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position and they don't seem to have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
And the ball knocked away long. Good interception there. Hughes. It's Smith, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Shot on! Shot blocked here. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
This might be it!
Arnold. The referee has awarded this free kick. And very confident to get the game moving again. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Smith.
Well, listen to this. You can feel the frustration in this stadium. Their team's been poor so far, well below their usual standards.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Quigley. They'll get a free kick for that. Trying to get the ball in behind. Going for goal! And they've scored! Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. That's out of danger there with that clearance. It's Carter. Smith.
He's got his shot off now.
Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. So they're setting up for the corner. He's put in the corner. Cleared away by the defender. That's a free kick awarded here. Taken very short. It's a good cross. Well, the ball's gone past everyone in the penalty area and out away from danger. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. And Carter, crisp defending there. I'm amazed, Alan. What? So the referee awards a free kick.
Well, the cross has gone behind. It's a poor effort. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Oh, it could be up.
That's even better play to stop the chance.
They might have played him in here. That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it. He has cleared it well. That could open them up.
Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Well, I thought so. There'd be a good chunk added on. It's going to be 4 minutes. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Okay. Quigley. And goalkeeper slams it upfield. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. Makes a challenge here. And Carter. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. And that's headed away for a throw.
Well, that's it. The final whistle. Well, there have been... guided through. Needs to stay cool now. In a great position to pull it back. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two. Trying to get the ball in behind. Going for goal. And they've scored.